New year, new you, new food in your fridge. We have Angela Brown. She is a functional nutritionist with Sweat Gym. And I think a lot of people, when they look at some of the foods in their refrigerator, they don't want to get rid of them, even if they're junk foods, because they're like, oh, that's throwing away good food. What do you say?
I usually just tell people that you have to still think about what you're putting in your body. So if you're putting in stuff that has preservatives and more cholesterol, things like that, that aren't really necessarily good for you, what's the point in doing the exercise or the medication, stuff like that? You're already just trying to take care of yourself. So why keep putting more stuff in there that's unnecessary?
That's a good point. So let's go ahead and see what is in this refrigerator that we can go ahead and get out.
So okay, so recommend? One of the things that, one of the big things that I like to have people look at is look at your salad dressing. So salad dressing is a big one that has a ton of sugars, lots of preservatives, things like that added to it. So I usually tell people, get that those sort of things out of the refrigerator. And I like ones that have, natural ingredients in it. They have sugar-free, things like that. This is sweetened with stevia. Stevia is a sweetener that I really recommend for people to use.
Okay.
And this is one of the ones that I have found that tastes great, tastes just like a vinaigrette, but it doesn't have all the stuff added
to it. All right, so we would keep this?
We're going to keep this
one. We're going to keep this. Yep. Okay, so we're going to put this right
on there. So some other things that I like to look at are yogurts. Mm-hmm. Okay, so here's a few yogurts. So have you seen a lot of these yogurts that have the yogurt on the side, flip it over, put the good stuff in? If you look at the ingredients, they usually all have cane sugar in them. Don't recommend that.
No.
And a lot of these too also have the cane sugar in them. So you think they're healthy, they have a lot of stuff added to them. So I like to have people do, and here's a here's a non-dairy version for people who like coconut flavor, coconut taste.
Oh, okay.
This is a really good yogurt that I like people to eat that has no sugars and stuff like that added to it. And then this is a Greek yogurt that I like as well.
All right.
That is super healthy, has no preservatives, things like that added to it.
All right, we hold on
so
to
we
these.
Keep that. Another thing I like people to look at is a lot of people want good snack options.
Right.
Guacamole and hummus are two of the things that I like for people to have snacks with. And a lot of times people will grab chips and crackers and stuff like that. So like, here's some crackers.
Okay.
They'll dip that in the crackers. Lots of preservatives, lots of things added to this, so I throw these out.
Okay, so you throw these out
and
I keep those.
I have people use something like celery sticks, carrots, things like that.
Whole foods.
So
whole
you
foods.
Can use that to dip in the dip, that the hummus, stuff like that.
All right, so we only have a couple more seconds. We have some snack items over here. What would you keep?
So here's the things that I would like to keep. These chips right here are great options because they don't have a lot of things added to them. They're cooked in like coconut oil, don't have a lot of canola oil, stuff like that in them.
Okay.
And I also like, another thing I like to have people do is have hard-boiled eggs in the fridge.
All right.
I use a place in Fenton called Corner Butcher. I use a place called Farmer Girl Meats. They're home delivery and deliver healthy foods and healthy meats and stuff like that to your door.
All right, everybody. If you want some more pointers, just go to Sweat at 8011 Maryland Avenue in Clayton. Call 314-725-2714 or go to sweatstlewis.com. Should we close the refrigerator?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, let's go ahead and close the refrigerator door here on the 9 a.m. show. Sorry about that. No penguins congregating out here.